All right, folks, I stopped it. I want to give you a helpful hint. For the ones of you who's got this type of splitter or another kind but's got a lifting table on it, when you buy yourself, you got to learn new tricks. And what I've learned is if you bring your table all the way up, take your little small piece of wood. That way it'll center the wood to your wedge. Something you might not have thought of is what I do. Thought I'd share that with you. Alrighty, folks, man, that is some beautiful, beautiful red oak. My wife's cooking supper tonight. She said, gonna be about 45 minutes before I have supper ready. So what are you gonna do? I said, I'm gonna split some real wood. Be surprised what 45 minutes can do. I filmed this video, set up the cameras, chase rows, split, got this tote, and she ain't called me yet for supper, so that's under 45 minutes. I could have wasted it, but I didn't. My motto is a little bit every day. I had someone comment on the last video of the second round of red oak. And that sun's dead in my eyes. I hope this is coming out. He asked about counting the rings. And I don't know if if any of y'all looked at the comments, but I tried to count them. And I think that red oak is somewhere between 110 to 120 years old. And if I had a venture to say, it was probably 60 feet to the first limb, at least 60 feet. I'm not sure it went 70 feet, but we'll call it 60 feet. But I wouldn't be scared to bet it was 70 feet. So we got one more load down there. If we can get that next week, I got a pretty busy week this week. And this Tokes field, I hope my tractor, it should be barely able to lift it up. I generally don't feel quite this full, but I split that last big piece and it filled this basket up. So I might have to take some out. So appreciate you everybody watching the videos. Everybody seem to like the big red oak. Watching me sweat, grunt, but I enjoyed it. And I enjoy splitting this red oak after you get it to the house. That's where the fun begins. So we're gonna end this video right here. Hope y'all enjoyed it. To help a hint, if you didn't see it, go back and watch it. It's a help a hint on there when you got a lifting table, how to keep your big round sort of in the middle of the wedge, because you can't hold it, operate the lever, and look, see where it is all in one motion when you're working by yourself. So go back and look at that helpful hint. Appreciate y'all. Hope you're having a great Tuesday. You may see this Tuesday afternoon or maybe Wednesday morning, according to how much I can get edited. We got Rosie down here. She's doing great, folks. Had a lot of people asked about her. We took her bandages off and the t-shirt she was wearing and the doctor was amazed. I'm amazed. You hardly even see a scar on her, and she probably had a cut at least that big down her side. But it is completely healed, and she has enjoyed riding the four-wheeler. So I know I'm rambling, so we're going to go. I think the hamburger steak's about done. And Rose has worked up an appetite. Appreciate y'all. This is Rick Outdoors. Hope to see you back in the wood yard soon. Take care of one another, folks. All right, Rose. Let's go get some hamburger steak.